are currently at the Jurong shipyard where the FPSO is being constructed. I'm a supply chain officer, so I do both procurement and logistics. I'm here to develop my contracting and negotiating skills. I've actually learned how to really draft a contract, what are the things to look out for, and how to negotiate.
My job here involves integration of the various models, QAQC of models and then equipment that were fabricated and designed. I've also learned how to piece the various aspects of a project together such that it is delivered on time according to design and then on budget as well.
I've learned a lot in that it's helped me to sort of know how the work of engineers relates to the work of the finance department. It's been a very different but a very refreshing and necessary experience for me.
I'm part of the Operation Readiness and Assurance team, and my role is that I'm an Operation Support Engineer. As the project is moving from the commissioning phase to operation phase, there's a team set together to make sure there's a smooth transition to Ghana.
My role involves coming up with contract strategies. I've come to understand how to effectively manage various contracts, especially a contract of such magnitude like the EPIC contract, which involve huge sums of money. I'm also learning much about how to communicate effectively because I participate in a lot of meetings, get to understand what is actually the brain behind contract management.
My work here is to assist the day-to-day safety management on the FPSO vessel. I'm new to this aspect of safety, which is the construction safety. I've learned how to do toolbox talks, how to conduct confined space audits, how to make sure the workers are working safely, how to spot hazards. I've learned how to develop a good safety culture.
I'm going to be in Singapore for the next 6 months until sail off. My aim is to obviously learn as much as I can.
The kind of skills that I'm acquiring, given such a magnitude project, will really see me through when I go back to Ghana.
After Singapore, I look forward to being with the project of First Oil, and then I hope to transfer my skills to our next project.
Since we have other operations coming on and other blocks coming on, so I can impact the knowledge I have learned here.
Who knows what holds for the future, but for Ghana, definitely. It's going to be something which will help to develop the nation.
The memories I carry with me is with how good and kind the Singaporeans are. They've built my confidence in making sure when I go back to Ghana, I'll have a positive impact on the nation.